All right, what's going on, dudes, and welcome to another Captain's Vlog. I'm a day later than usual. Can you forgive me for my crimes? That's actually, again, why I changed the name, so that if it didn't go up on a Saturday, God forbid, wouldn't be the end of the world, you know? So, Captain's Vlog versus Sparkly Saturday, it's serving its purpose. Alrighty, if it makes it up to you. In any way, we got the bathrobe. We got the bathrobe going. I'm missing the hat and the pipe. Bathrooms actually getting kind of sleazy here, but you can't see, it's out of frame, it's all good. So reason we are a day late here is because, as I mentioned last week, Mark and Nick and Alex, our friends, are in town, and they've been hanging out, and yesterday we were doing stuff all day, basically, so I didn't get time to record. So, gone to Six Flags, haven't gone to Disneyland this time. If you recall a few episodes ago when Nick was in town previously, he's been here a lot lately. He's been like hopping from Minnesota and back all the time. He just needs to move out. Mark and Nick, everyone needs to just move out to California, because then it will be a big party. Anyway, went to Six Flags the other day, and that was tiring. It was like 90 degrees out there, but we went on some roller coasters. I felt like I was going to pass out on one of them. I think it was Riddler, because, God, it had like 7 loops on it, and just every time I inverted, the G-forces just made all the blood like go out of my head, and I was like, ugh. When we got off, I was stumbling about. I'm probably exaggerating just a bit here for dramatic effect, but you know, it was intense. It was intense. And I actually, funny enough, I ran into some folks, some viewers, some subscribers. I don't know what best to call you all. I ran into part of the crew. I've gotten a lot of suggestions, actually, because I know there are other guys out there who have like specific names for their audience base. And I don't know, I've always felt weird sort of labeling for some reason, because I've gotten suggestions for like the sparklers, the sparkly army, the crew. The crew is actually a decent one, because like captain, crew, I don't know. Anyway, I could say I ran into a few dudes there. That's probably the best way to put it, and that's awesome, actually. If you ever happen to see me in public, I mean, that's probably a very rare occurrence, a Jordan spotting, but you feel free to come up and say hi. I promise I don't bite. So anyway, that was cool. It's always a nice thing. And yeah. Okay. Well, anyway, actually, I gotta get quiet. Okay. So here's what I was planning on doing. Out in the living room, probably watching The Office, and he's gonna hate me for doing this, but I was gonna undo the camera from the tripod, and I was gonna go out in the living room and say hi to him. He's gonna destroy me for doing this, but worth it. Okay, so here we go. You're gonna get a better view of the bathroom. I'm gonna undo the camera, and we're gonna go to the living room. All right, here we go. I'm switching mics.
All right, dude. Done recording. So mad.
I really do hate you.
So mad. You can't. What? You can't even like see you at all, dude.
Yeah, I'm sure the focus is terrible.
It's cool. Don't worry about it.
I will ruin your footage. I will make you have to edit it.
Are you mad?
Yeah.
Damn you, our son. At the same time, here's sort of a look at the place so far. with Mark in his natural habitat, usually watching the oven.
And then you just take my friendship and you throw it on the ground.
We need to get you doing the shimmy.
No.
Yes.
No, I don't want to do it.
You gotta do the shimmy.
I don't want to do it.
Yes.
I don't want
to. Dude, come on, stand up with those headphones on.
I don't want to do it.
God damn it. We're gonna get this. No. We're gonna get this on video. We're gonna jiff it. Uh-huh. So what Mark has been doing, he has been, so I've been in here doing whatever I do, and like occasionally when we're about to go somewhere, he just like shimmies by in the hall, and I need to get him to do it. We're gonna get him to do it. I don't know, dude, what are you doing?
I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to myself.
Okay. All right, well this was weird. Okay, I'm putting the camera back.
Set that back up again?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, wonderful. Okay, so that happened. Yeah, I'm probably out of focus now, but that's cool. Anyway, we're gonna go and do like some sort of medieval times dealio tonight. with Adam C-Nanners, we're gonna go and we're gonna have people serenade us, saying like, good evening, my fair knight, my good fair maiden and knight, and they're gonna joust, and they're probably not gonna be very happy while doing it. They probably hate everyone watching in the audience, but it's okay. I just hit my tripod. I'm doing good this time. Okay, well anyway, you got to see Mark for a second, really out of focus because I was not paying much attention to the focus ring. Sneezed. He sneezed. Okay. Anyway, that's it for this one. I didn't go over much stuff, but at least you got to see a little bit of the house. Yeah, thanks for watching, dudes. And I'll see you next time.